Trump's name doesn't appear once in Manafort indictment. President Donald Trump's name does not appear one time in his former campaign manager Paul Manafort's indictment records released Monday. Manafort and his business associate, Rick Gates, were indicted in a federal court on 12 counts, including conspiracy to launder money, conspiracy against the United States, and making false and misleading statements. The indictment related to the core of Mueller's Russia probe, which began in May when the former FBI director was appointed special counsel, does not mention Trump's name once. Mueller was appointed by Deputy Attorney General Rod Rosenstein to investigate Russian interference in the U.S. election, as well as any related issues, including possible collusion between the Trump campaign and Russian government. Manafort turned himself into the FBI field office in Washington, D.C., Monday morning. There are no allegations of collusion with Russian operatives in the indictment, which was issued by a Washington grand jury on Friday and unsealed after Manafort's arrest. Manafort, 68, joined the Trump campaign last March as an advisor for the Republican convention. In May, the longtime Republican consultant was promoted to campaign chairman. He resigned in August after reports about his consulting work in Ukraine emerged. The two business associates are set to make their first appearances in front of U.S. District Magistrate Judge Deborah Robinson Monday afternoon, a law enforcement official told CNN.